In the bonds of love we meet, hear our voices we entreat. God defend our free land. God Pacific's triple star, from the shafts of strife and
beauty, rich and rare, in history's page, let every sage advance Australia fair. In joyful strains then let us sing, advance Australia fair.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Anzac spirit. So let's hear it up. Come on, one more time. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oi, oi, oi!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for. Our General Special's Judge, Mr. Lynn Butler, will re-enter the ring now, escorted by a young Rose Hogan, one of the stewards from the woodchop section. Going once again, true spirit of cooperation between our different sections here at the Royal. Rose is also the recipient of a scholarship as a rural nurse from the RS. Wish you luck with those endeavours. Thank you, Rose. I'll now hand you over to the central commentary position. The Magnificent Sevens are into the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Best in Show 2022 at Sydney Royal Dog Show. 11 days ago, ladies and gentlemen, we started with almost 2,200 dogs. And now we're down to 7.
Oh my God, look at that poodle.
First to enter the ring, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the title, Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, exhibit number 25. The winner of the Terrier Group, Fox Terrier 1, exhibit number 412. Winner of the Gun Dog Group,
beautiful Gordon Setter.
And four. Winner of the Hound Group, the Deer Hound, exhibit number 1132. Winner of the Working Dog Group, Australian Shepherd, exhibit number 1294. Winner of the Utility Group, Doberman, exhibit number 1672.
Oh.
Not so good. Exhibit number 1407, exhibit number 2110.
Magnificent.
Ladies and gentlemen, for a big round of applause then, thank you for all our Best in Group winners now competing for Best in Show 2022. 22, that's Sydney Royal Dog Show. winner, Cavalier King Charles Conway, seat number 25. Gundog Group, Gaunt Centre, number 8 4 4. Thank you. winner of the Hound Group, the Deerhound, exhibit number 1142. Winner of the Working Dog Group, the Australian Shepherd, exhibit number 1294. Winner of the Utility Group, Diverman, exhibit number 1672. Winner of the non-sporting group, Poodle Standard, exhibit number 2110. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm waiting for my judge to go and stand with his rosette for our runner-up. Ladies and gentlemen, we started with 2,200 dogs almost. We're down to 7. In a moment, we'll be down to 2. Runner-up in show for the 2022 Vance Sydney Royal Dog Show has been awarded to the Fox Terrier Wire. Ticket number 412.
Well, that took some time.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have 6 very nervous handlers. One of the most prestigious awards you can ever win, ladies and gentlemen, is Best in Show at Sydney Royal. And one of these lovely handlers and these magnificent dogs is about to have that honour. We're going to ask